as a function of time, that it would be bodies in which the temperature distribution inside the body is the same. There's no differentiation as a function of temperature. Examples? What are good examples? Good examples is a small copper ball. Celsius, then very quickly the temperature distribution.